In this tips video, we're going to talk about adding related records as well as talking about PDF edits. So first things first, the related option. So as we have been going through, you may have noticed next to your notes and tags and these features here we've already discussed in previous videos, there's also an option for related. And that allows you to add connections to other articles or records or books, whatever you may have in your Zotero library, to each other. So let's say this particular record or article is in the reference list of the one that I had clicked on, I hit OK, and then it adds that connection. You can connect articles that you think are in similar topic, that were in a similar search to each other, that are references or cited by each other, etc. So it's just another way for you to add additional layers or connections to your records outside of just in organizational folders. The other option that I want to talk to you about is PDF. So if you have Zotero automatically gather PDFs for you, if it can find the full text PDF, when you open that PDF from Zotero and it opens in Acrobat Adobe on your device and you are allowed to edit or mark up this PDF. So for example, I can highlight something that's really important that I might want to cite. I can add a little comment, say, this is important, whatever it might be. And once I'm done marking up the PDF, I close it and it will ask me if I want to save it, and I say yes. Then next time I click on that PDF from Zotero, it will automatically include the markups that I had done before.